The placenta will be need to be removed if it is not delivered spontaneously 30 minutes after delivery of the fetus. For manual removal of placenta, take consent of the patient, secure a wide bore IV access, adequate anesthetic such as intravenous sedation, and last but not the least, ensure that the bladder is completely empty. Wearing elbow length obstetric gloves, introduce the cupped right hand into the vagina. Place the other hand on the fundus of the uterus to keep it in position. Keeping the fingers of the right hand tightly together, follow the cord upwards to reach the placenta and then go laterally to find the plane of cleavage between the spongy placenta and uterine wall, and then gently detach the placenta from the placental bed by bringing your closed fingers towards you in a cup-shaped manner. At times, to and fro or side to side slicing movements from below upwards may be necessary to detach the placenta. Once the whole placenta is detached, remove it through the vagina using the left hand to massage and guard the uterus and prevent uterine inversion. Oxytocin drip may be used to make the uterus contract. Insert the gloved hand once again to ensure that the cavity is empty. Start prophylactic broad spectrum antibiotics and continue uterotonic infusion for a few hours. Perform intermittent uterine massage as a part of AMSTEL.